I just want to say a quote real quick from Nicole S. Scherzinger from the Pussycat Dolls. She's one of my biggest role models. She says, girl power is about loving yourself and having confidence and strength from within. So even if you're not wearing a sexy outfit, you feel sexy.
Complex ambition.
God bless.
Hey.
They gonna love me for my ambition. Ambition. Beautiful music, painting pictures, this be my vision.
Shout out to everybody watching this. Shout out to the subscribers, the viewers, and all the random YouTubers. Complex Ambition is back in this bitch. Sound?
How you doing? My name is YI.
My name is Barlow.
And today we're bringing you a collaborative effort from the CEO of EXO and his affiliates, Lieutenant. I think that's his only artist, no?
No.
Oh, no, he has a group, right?
He has a bunch of niggas, and he also has Belly.
Belly.
Yeah.
Let's not disrespect Belly. I completely forgot him.
Yeah,
I was going to say, you know the guys, you guys know the 88 Glam, the group?
Yes, I do.
Okay. So we have, I guess the front runner?
I think the front runner. He pushes him a lot.
This guy in particular, even his home fans have been very disappointed in him lately to the point that he threatened retiring recently. And he wasn't going to put out music. And this is very like a surprise drop basically, and Uzi, someone is caught up in that same type of mix.
I saw Nas repost him this morning.
So you know, shout out to the Nav fans. And this one right here, we're gonna get into the track with the Weeknd. Something interesting about the album is the whole situation with Uzi. So yeah, I really feel bad with about Uzi, man. They took that song off the album. It was the name of the album, Bad
That's
Habits.
Crazy. That's
that
crazy.
Whole Don Cannon and DJ Drama situation is some bullshit.
So what's really going on with that though? What are the people saying?
They're saying like they don't want to support him. Like they don't want him. I think what's really happening is they probably either want to drop him, or they want to get more percentage off of him. And until they work that out, they're not allowing him to release anything legally.
I hope they just drop him, bro. Just drop Uzi.
But my thing is like back in the day, I would see niggas. Niggas used to just fuck the label, like fucking leave the labels, get lawyers, get the fuck out of there.
But a lot of money's on the line though. You know what I'm saying? Like,
and this is the 2 year anniversary, coincidentally, of Lover's Rage.
Wow.
And I got the email because I have an Atlantic subscription, so I get emails from Atlantic, and like they dropped merch today, like new merch for him, but like. They're making money off him still. That's sad.
That's wild.
They're making money off Uzi still, man.
That's wild.
Talent.
Jeez, man.
It's going to waste. Then I want to hear more of when it comes to Nav, because I didn't like his last two projects. I think he's ruined his rollout himself, and I think he's noticed that himself due to the threatening of retirement. We need more Weeknd features from you.
We need
a lot more, but we also need a lot of Weeknd more.
I haven't enjoyed his music since...
His first stuff.
His singles, bro.
Yeah.
He was a singles man. Up... 10 toes down, you know, shit like that, bro. Like,
yeah,
we're not gonna review his album.
Yeah, we're skipping the album. We're gonna just do the song, and this song, I'm pretty sure, is gonna have the longest legs of any song on the album. So rightfully so. Here's the song. It's called "Price on My Head." Hold on, let me put my Nav shades on.
Oh, jeez.
Playing an homage to the cover album.
Oh no! Oh my God!
Gotta cover my mouth.
Oh my That's what he's doing.
Yeah, well, he's hiding his mouth. And he's not saying the N-word anymore.
Oh, yeah, stop it.
So
stop.
Pull up to my town with a price on my head. I pull up to my town. I'm outside. I heard these niggas wanna take my life. Don't apologize. They wanna throw a bag on a price on my head.
Weekend?
And next thing
is
Nav. Come on, squeeze the Nav in the neck.
I cut off all my side hoes and the cap with a dime low. All these girls been ran through. I can't sleep, that's insomnia. So much ice like I'm Tanya. It's quiet like Wesley. I want head on a jet ski. She give me a head for a Fendi, for a private Bentley. My mansion is no joke.
The
we love beefing with yourself, tell the truth. Niggas on your side, they would ride for me too.
Okay.
Still wasted head with the crew.
Okay.
With the crew, with the crew, with the crew. Niggas want me dead, I've been dead, nothing new. Price on my head, got a price on my head.
What's going on? Like, I don't know what's happening.
Me and they missed if we send shots and they gon' hit.
The brown boy.
I could get one of my rings, could get them off, we'll check them off the list. Since I'm in cash, got a lot of racks, I still want more. I can tell by the way you carry
yourself, you never saw no dope. My mama beat my ass and clean my mouth with soap.
Damn.
She's showing up to Christ on my head, got your life on my neck.
Oh, okay.
Put a bucket in the sun,
so that's Nav now.
Black was like the car wash, you driving, you gon' get wet. Put too much, ask her to pop his hand to reset. Took his life, I paid him double what they put on my head. Price on my head, got okay. A price on my head.
Nights when I rest with a knife by my bed.
Okay, alright. There we have it. The Weeknd, man. That was the Weeknd song, though. I'll tell you
definitely.
That much.
A thousand
he gave niggas two verses back to back. He did a lot of extra than I expected on that one.
Yeah, if that's him on the hook, bro, that's different, bro. That's different.
How the fuck you do that?
It's almost like he gave it to him.
How do you do that, though? How do you?
It's like a filter?
It was
Weeknd's song, and he just told him, just add a verse to
add
it.
Add a verse,
I'll give
baby.
It to you.
Add a verse,
I'll
baby
give it
boy.
To you on the album.
I'll give it to you, bro.
Wow.
You
know? My nigga Weeknd, I miss the Weeknd, man.
I miss the Weeknd, bro. But this, I think the Weeknd's been pretty lackluster as of late.
Yeah.
Pretty lackluster.
He can
bro.
Get in his bag.
Oh,
he can get
in his bag like a bitch.
He could fucking fuck shit up.
No, he can. He has that potential, bro.
Yeah.
But it seems like it's been different.
I don't know what's happening with XO.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening with XO. And there's still rumors too with the whole Drake situation. There's still rumors of that. I saw. And then what was it last time? What song we recorded with Jafasafa?
We reviewed it.
Yeah, and that and then what he say some shit about his mama or baby mama. I can't have my mama baby.
No, he's not the type to hide a baby.
So that shit too.
Jeez,
if that's the situation, y'all niggas gotta fix that because. That's what niggas really want.
That's almost hindering your music at this point.
Yeah, you're hindering
people
your
are
music.
Tired of that.
You're hindering
yeah,
your music.
People
bro,
are tired of this.
What's the child shit?
If
man.
You don't make music that appeals to people,
yeah.
man, you're going down. That's it.
Definitely
yeah.
wasting too much time on
God
child's
damn.
And I wish you good luck with your whole label situation, man. You got some artists under there. Belly's a hell of an artist.
Have you seen his LA Leakers freestyle? Is the best freestyle I've ever seen in my life. I'll put that on God. Baguettes in my Rolex, homie, that's long bread.
Yo.
Guess they got me on the wrong math. That's what they all said. We've been dying just to make a living. Now we came back and made a killing.
Damn,
it's all perspective. Hero, villain. It's
off
all connected. Trigger happy police killers. They so select. I know that shit by heart.
Damn, nigga, what the fuck? Because Nav was someone that, when he came out,
yeah, he was fucking
people
good.
Saw the ball rolling. And now he's lost steam to the point that he says it himself. That's not good.
Yeah?
He says himself, bro. I'm telling
wow.
you. He was going to retire, bro. He
wow.
was literally going to retire. He didn't want
to
put the shit out.
What did he say was not good? The project?
You can definitely try to
he
retire
didn't like,
after
he
this.
Didn't like the feedback he was getting, and he didn't like his project.
Wow.
The last project did horrible numbers. Horrible
wow.
numbers. Horrible numbers. The biggest song off there was the Travis Scott song, and it was just a Travis Scott song, basically. Champions.
Wow.
And that's what's going to happen here. The biggest song up here is going to be this Weeknd song, and it's the Weeknd song.
Yeah.
It's like you don't want that.
He got big features on this, but like
it's they're not overshadowing
it's
the
not
stuff.
Happening.
There's no chatter about it overshadowing.
That's
you know what I'm saying? And we're also not from Toronto, so who knows? Maybe he's the king of Toronto?
No.
I don't know.
You know who's the king of Toronto? Was that little nigga that push
Tory Lanez?
No, hell no. No, was that my little nigga
Press the cane!
That nigga's hard, bro. Nav rubs me the wrong way. I've never been a fan of his music, and I didn't want to review the album because I didn't want to be biased and already have a predetermined view on his music before listening to it. It's not fair for you guys as listeners and fans of Nav. I didn't want to let you guys down, but at the same time, I'm just being honest with myself. I don't like
yeah,
his music. I probably
never
will.
Has.
I never will. And I'll say that on God, because his voice bothers me, his face bothers me, I
damn,
hate his lineup.
God damn, okay.
His lineup is too nice. I hate that shit. When you're looking too good out here, he looks like Erlen, bro.
He does look like Erlen. Damn.
Yeah. But it's like, you can't see his lineup because he covers it.
Nigga, is it?
He got like that on Noel shit.
Damn, y'all niggas hitting it on point. I don't got nothing else to say. You're right about them statements.
If he's hypercritical of himself, that's beautiful though.
Definitely. Weeknd, we fuck with the Weeknd and shit, but he might care too much about you that he just like.
Yeah.
He might be a yes
that
man.
Made, yeah, that
you
made
know?
That.
And
happen
he's busy
sometimes.
With Bella. He's busy with Bella.
You know?
He's caught up with Bella. Yeah. Let him do his thing. He's in love. Mm-hmm. Let him do his thing.
You yelling at me. Okay?
And everybody comment down below. Definitely subscribe. Hit the like button. We love you guys. If you guys are watching us, we love you. If you're not watching us, we love you too. We love everybody. This is Complex Ambition yet
except
again.
For Nav.
Except for Nav.
I'm joking. I love that nigga, man. I just don't like his music. I'm sorry.
I was sober for an hour, but I'm rolling off a bean now. The drugs that give me confidence.